So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Shot.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
He had a big swing at that and it just missed everything.
A big shout for that one.
That is massive. The batsman will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the wicket. Don't even bother chasing that. That's away into the bleachers.
Superb shot that, right off the middle.
That takes him into double figures.
Oh, he looks good when he hits down the ground. Very good.
Flicked off his legs. He's not a good judge of a run, is he? Super catch.
Well played, my favourite stroke. The on drive, it's a difficult stroke to play, but he met it with the full face of the bat. If you've got your feet in the right position, you won't go far wrong.
That's got through, he's out.
Excellent bowling. It's straight, it's full, and in the end, you miss, buddy, and I'll hit.
What a marvellous catch. Out!
He got into a great position to take that catch.
That's found the gap in the field. Yeah. He runs here. Turn that into two, that's good running. Oh, and he's bowled him.
Totally deceived him with that. Beat him all ends up. I mean, you don't see better than that. Well, the batsman can't get near him. That's the truth of it. He beats him all ends up again. Surely he's got to nick one of these.
It's straight to a fielder. That really is a suicidal run out.
What a mess. A total shambles. He left his partner high and dry.
You can have a...
He's got it into the gap.
Oh! Huh? He's worked that into the gap.
Yeah.
I think he was easily back in the crease there. Clean ball.
He played all around that, and it was a comprehensive effort.
Batsman will have to be more careful now, having got away with that. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Pushed into the gap.
He hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six.
Confident appeal. Smashed that a long way.
Welcome back to the second session of what has been a most interesting contest so far. The players are out in the middle, and the commentary box is Richie Beck.
Lay it away with comfort. Just one run. There it goes.
Player of this quality just doesn't miss out on opportunities like that. Onto it in a flash.
Done him all ends up.
Good, he can't miss straight balls, not at this level. That is as comprehensive an end as you'll see.
That's been given as a wide. That's off the batsman's pads. Umpire's signalling that as leg byes.
Cracking stroke. He's in good touch.
And the end of the over.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted.
Out.
Great bowling. Perhaps extra pace did it, and it went straight through him. I mean, that's a fantastic ball.
Yes, yes. He looked as if he was home to me. Field his appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Flicked away nicely. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in.
Gone,
hole!
Oh, that was made a or mess at the stumps.
And the end of the over.
Yep, he does play that shot really well. And of course, it brings him a lot of runs.
That's a big appeal. That's through. Hole in.
Yeah, he seemed to completely misjudge that ball and ended up just playing all around it.
Just one there.
Marvellous effort.
That must be close.
Well, he just got everything wrong. He played all around a pretty straight ball. Oh dear, that's a poor piece of fielding. He seemed to take his eye off the ball. Well, he must have been half asleep when that was hit at him.
The sweeper picks up. Fielded by the man at long on. There's the umpire signal, no ball. Oh, big shout for that one. Foolish running, that's simply throwing wickets away.
There might be a few heated words said about that in the dressing room too.
A hopeful shout and the batsman is easily in. Takes him into double figures.
Yep, that'll do it. That gives them an excellent win.